Right there. Your turn. Let me take care of this. Get him!
All right. Need to know, don't you? What's that, BD?
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in. Something.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again? Let me see. Need to know, don't you?
Yes.
Let's take a look.
I need help.
Plain Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on! should call.
On second thought, she listens. I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. Very nice. Wanna look inside? Okay, BD, what is it? I hear you, BD. Let me see. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. Stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature. And scary out there, BD. Feeling so great, BD. I don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Thank you. Get up. Try again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now, again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge. Before Master T'Pol died. Her. Think we can help it?
This tree connects the core.
Fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something. go. There's something in there. Very nice. Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Things are going well, aren't they? This bird might be the last of its kind. Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. BD. What's this? Oh, you found something.
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. What'd you find? Hi, BD. Things are going well, aren't they? Looking for something?
Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Get over here! We're not done! You got? Need an assist? I'd be scared of me too. Enjoying this?
got?
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Just took down an Inquisitor.
I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Greaser are expecting us.
I'll take him down.
Look inside. What is it, BD?
Get over here, intruder! I can do this all day. I'll track you. Spot on.
Dead trooper. Saw a gun. It's more ruthless than I realize.
Let's head out.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Imperial troopers must have combed this area clean.
The Empire is picking up where it left off after rolling over Saw's forces.
Hopefully they all made it out alive.
I bet most did. They're smart. I may not understand Saw's goals, but he did lay a blow to the Empire here. They slowed down operations.
Slowing down is one thing, but what we're doing will end them for good.
I hope you're right.
I thought we had a victory here. Right now, it doesn't look like it.
That doesn't mean you didn't save lives. War changes all the time. I'm sure you remember that from your time in the Clone Wars.
Maybe. Or maybe this was all a bad idea. Saw's gone. The Empire's back.
Saw may have known what he could and couldn't accomplish. He's been fighting the Empire for a long time.
It's hard to see what we did accomplish.
The refinery is destroyed. The Wookiees were freed. Saw knew there was no way he could liberate an entire planet. He did what he could and left when he couldn't do any more, to fight another day.
We need to do more.
We're trying, Cal. We shouldn't stay here long. There are stormtroopers nearby.
Ready to move?
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her, is everything all right?
Hell no. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
You hungry?
Cal, buddy, have you been outside? Do you know where we are? This is not a place to relax and eat. Let's get going. I'm starving.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Braca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey, I know we haven't been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me.
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, Thanks for helping me. It means a lot. And never knew much about Dathomir.
Not surprising, very few did. Most of what I know is from Cordova. He had his reasons for coming here.
Seems like it.
Doesn't mean it's safe. Be careful, Cal. Later, Cal. Please.